Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And it looks like our box of stocking stuffers is still here from Santa Spike. And he's loaded it up with lots of brand new blind bags. And a few surprises too. So let's see what we grab out of it today.
I'm going to pick out three.
And I'm going to pick out three. So we'll see you at the end for our wrap up. Okay, Santa Spike? Are you ready for this, Ben?
Yeah.
No peeking.
No peeking. No, no peeking. Peeking. No peeking.
You know the rules.
Oops, I picked out two.
Well, there's two of you three right there. What's going to be the third one? So what did you get exactly? You got...
I got a Flappy Bird Mash'em.
And two
Doctor Who micro figure blind bags. Whoops.
Well, let's see what I got. I got a Minecraft Series 2 dangler.
Cool.
I got a minion. I got a jelly minion. Not a blind bag, but still a good stocking stuffer.
Yep.
And last but not least, I got a MLP figure ring.
Cool. That is quite the combination.
How about you go first, Ben?
Okay. I'll open up one of my Doctor Who. So this is Series 3. I missed a series somewhere along the way. But look at all the ones that you can get.
So who did you get?
I got Amy Pond. You need to just watch Doctor Who.
All right, so I guess I'll open the minion first, the jelly minion, just because I already know what I'm getting out of this one. Here's my little jelly minion holding the can of jelly, and as you may remember from the movie, the jelly didn't taste very good. So he's like, ah.
That's so funny.
You can actually move his arm. Okay, Ben, what are you going to open, another Doctor Who or Flappy Bird?
I'm going to open up the Flappy Bird. Mash 'em.
So we've played Angry Birds plenty of times, but Ben, have you played Flappy Bird before?
I haven't. I will have to look into this tonight.
Have you guys played Flappy Bird before?
Yeah, let us know if you like it. I'll check it out tonight after we're done recording. Okay. We got this little green guy. He looks like a duck.
Kinda.
Quack, quack. I don't know if he's a duck. He has, like, these little wings.
He almost looks like the, one of the fish from Mario Brothers.
He does.
So I guess I will open up the MLP figure ring. There was only one of those in that box, Santa Spike told me, so I got lucky.
Hopefully you get Rainbow Dash.
They made Twilight this time, unlike those puzzle erasers.
Mm.
They did make a Twilight this time.
He was very upset about that, if you recall.
Let's see who we got. And I got Rarity,
cool.
Santa Spike. You attach the pony figure to the ring, and what are the odds? Santa Spike brings it, and it turns out to be a Rarity ring. Very nice. I guess I'm not getting my ring.
No. Can we at least use it for the rest of this video? Oh.
I guess not.
I guess not. Well, you can. You get to keep your heart.
At least I get to keep the heart. Santa Spike. Oh, I guess not. Your turn, Ben.
Doctor Who
time.
Doctor Who.
Must have got an alien this time, huh?
I got a... Looks like I got a Sontarian Trooper.
And there's your trooper.
I love these figures because I like how they stand on the Doctor Who TARDIS logo.
The last one for this video is a Minecraft Hangers Series 2. Let's see who we got.
Cool. So you got Alex.
So there we go. That's today's haul from good old Santa Spike, except for my... Rarity ring, but Santa Spike seems to have taken that.
Yes.
So you guys will have to let us know down in the comments, what was your favorite? Was it the MLP rings? I think that was Spike's favorite. Was it the Flappy Birds Mash'em, Doctor Who minifigures, my jelly minion, or the Minecraft hanger?
I was looking at the insert. Look at all these Doctor Who sets you could get. Christmas is coming up, John.
You might have to ask Santa Spike.
Santa Spike. Thanks. Thank you.
Where's he going? Hopefully off to Toys R Us, right?
I hope so.
Well, if you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And like and comment.
Don't forget to follow us on Instagram.
On Facebook.
And on Twitter. We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.